listen here, it must have been around 93 or something. Okay. I was out writing on the wall in the middle of the day, just having a ball with two homies breaking and a boom box in the middle of the town, ready to throw up. But wait, I see the hot dog dealer talking on the phone. The next day, the cop picked me up on my way home.
You know, sometimes I shout from Queens Broke Home. Keep yanking the same titties too long and you start shouting. You're not noticed to begin with when you left on your own chair to put on makeup
just to answer the phone.
Blinded by love as you start gaining pounds. Every time you try to fuck, you hear fake snoring sounds. You start to feel your love is more like sister and brother. Wanna look into the future?
Look at her ugly mother.
Man, shit ain't even funny. It's the end of the month and you ain't got money. It's that time of month.
Red light on your honey.
Sometimes it gets too close to where the fun stops. And when the peak tops, that's when the bubble pops. Jugging off, painting a picture you need to check. You was 1 inch away from getting hit, then you strained your neck.
I hold mics, that's a hold my dick. Carefully but with pride, because this is my shit. But then I figured, what if I by mistake switch and pull my dick out at a show and started talking it in. And then the other way around, I would look like a clown if I shoved my mic up in the puss when it was time to get down. Believe me, yo, I think the girl would frown. What's the excuse?
Oh, baby, can I hear her sound?
I got four bitches, but I ain't got no rubber to pull.
You're drinking breath, got girls on the run.
I got four rubbers, but tonight I can't get none.
Shit, you can't even give the girl an orgasm. Ha 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 ha, now who's laughing? Shit is fun, yo, tell me if you recognize this one. I had to sleep with this bitch, and she was thick. But after a lot of sweet talk, she wouldn't let me hit it. So I thought to hell with it, and I jerked my dick. And the second I was done, she started rubbing on it. You stupid hoe, your timing sucks, yo. Get on your side of the bed and leave my dick the fuck alone.
Staring at this chick, thinking
she wanna dance.
If you're unclosed in half an hour, it's your last chance. You decided it was too late for that and kept drinking, stopped thinking.
Do what a normal guy would.
Take her home, fuck quick, while she still looks good. You know you should, before the liquor demolish your wood. Now it's too late, great. She left with her friends, it's really fuck fool. And now the night ends.
I only bombed drunk once and it definitely stunk. I was laying hiding when my cell phone rang. And instead of turning it off, I started yapping with my man. Not very incognito, told him I gotta go. Scratch that,
I better run because the cops are coming, yo.
Got searched and questioned two times by the man. But he found nothing, not even the can in my hand.
Broke both your arms and you're not for a time.
You think I'm calling back, bitch? You not only look dumb.
Waking up beside a girl that's bigger than puns. You can't even give your girl an orgasm.
Now who's laughing? I fucked a girl with another guy's name on a bum.
Spent your last cash and the match just begun.
You kissed a girl right after she swallowed your cum.
You can't even give your girl an orgasm.
Now who's laughing?
Fuck it!